The U.S. soccer team is showing solidarity with protesters in Iran ahead of its World Cup match. The U.S. Soccer Federation initially posted Iran's national flag without the emblem. Those posts have since been removed on social media, but officials confirmed the altered flag postings were intentional and were a show of support for women in Iran fighting for basic human rights. The U.S. faces Iran on Tuesday.